Hello friends, welcome to Quick Glance Videos. Today we'll discuss about difference between prokaryotic and eukaryotic cells. And in eukaryotic cells, we have comparing between animal and plant cells. In the previous videos, we have studied in details about prokaryotic cell and eukaryotic cells. So this is a difference video. So this is a prokaryotic cell, bacterial cell, which has phyla, fimbriae, and flagellum. This acts as a motile and non-motile structure. Then in the form of external covering, we have capsule, cell wall, plasma membrane. Internal, in the medium behind cytoplasm, we have ribosomes, mesosomes, plasmids, nucleoids. Nucleus is a highly coiled structure. So these all things we have studied in previous videos. These are the this is a plant cell, and this is an animal cell. This comes in the eukaryotics. Most of the structures are similar, varying some differences there between both structures. We can see in the next slide. So we had divided into a component, the function, the prokaryotic, animal and plant cells. So I will be showing the difference between them. This comes in the eukaryotics. So plasma membrane. The function of plasma membrane is to separate the cell from external environment. It is present in all eukaryotic prokaryotic cells. Cytoplasm, medium in the cell, organelles are found in that. So it's present in all forms of cells. Nucleoid, location of DNA, is present in only in prokaryotic cell. It's not found in animal and plant cells. Nucleus, this is the feature of a eukaryotic cell. Cell organelles with DNA, synthesis of ribosome and protein, this is the functionality, is not present in prokaryotic cell. Ribosomes, main function is protein synthesis. It's present in all formats. Mitochondria, which is as the powerhouse of the cell, it produces ATP for cellular respiration, is not present in prokaryotic cells. Peroxisomes, oxidizes and breaks down fatty acids and amino acids, detoxifies poison in the cell, is not present in prokaryotic cell. It's present in animal and plant cells. Vesicles and vacuoles, storage and transportation, digestive function in plant cells, is not present in prokaryotic cells. The vacuole size in, say, plant cell is bigger and animals is a smaller one. So in plant, it gives the shape and structure also is managed, or the plant cell is maintained by vacuoles. Lysosomes, it's a digestive macromolecules recycling the worn out organelles in the cell system, is not found in prokaryotic cells. Is found in animal cell only and not even found in plant cells. Cell wall protection, cell structure, maintaining the shape of the cell, preventing the osmotic outburst of the cell material, is found in bacteria as a peptidoglycan layer. So we studied about gram positive, gram negative, and in animal cell is present, and in plant cell it's made up of cellulose as a major molecules. Chloroplast, its main function is photosynthesis, food production in plants, is not present in prokaryotic cell, not even in animal cell, it's only present in plant cells. Endoplasmic reticulum modifies protein, synthesis lipids and protein, is not present in prokaryotic cell, is present in animal and plant cells. Golgi bodies or Golgi apparatus modifies, sorts, stacks, packages and distributes lipids and protein in the cell, is not present in prokaryotic cell, is present in animal and plant cells. Cytoskeleton, maintaining a cell shape, secures organelles in proper location. We studied three types of actin filaments, intermediate filaments and microtubules. Three types of cytoskeleton we studied. This is present in prokaryotic and eukaryotic cells. Flagella is cell for cellular locomotion. It's a motile format, motile structure. And it is found in some prokaryotic cell and some animal cell is found. It's not found in plant cells. Cilia is also used for locomotion and it's not found in prokaryotic cell. It's found in animal, some in animal cells and not found in plant cells. The last is amyloplast, non-pigmented organelle, synthesis starch granules and stores them. It's not present in prokaryotic cell and not in animals. It's only present in plant cells. So these were the difference between eukaryotic and prokaryotic. And eukaryotic, So cells we have divided into plant and animal cells. So this gives a complete brief of the previous two videos we have studied. Thank you friends, do subscribe to this channel, Quick Glance Videos. We intend to make small videos which will help you in exam. So the main aim of creating these type of videos are to give you content, some example and pictorial depiction. In these three things coming together will help you to graph fast in during exam and at least write something which will help you to get good marks. Do click on notification bell icon and remain updated with the new videos which are uploaded. Good luck. Thanks.